first thing I noticed about this part of Williamsburg, Brooklyn is there ain't no pork chops or bacon. That's because these people only eat halal? No, only kosher food here, which is okay with me. I'm gonna give it a shot, see how it is. But a whole lot of women standing on the corner here, waiting for what? I'm not sure, but I don't think so. I'm asking right now.
$25.
All right, so y'all here to clean homes? $25 per hour?
Yeah.
Shoot, I'll be cleaning for $25 an hour.